Miriam.
So these bunkers were built in 1962 during the Sino-India War. They're pretty dilapidated right now, but you can see that they present India's last stand against the Chinese invasion. Any second, Chinese artillery could be coming in over these hills. I think I see one.
What festival?
I don't know. It's called Siang River Festival. It's enough.
What is happening?
I don't know. I have no idea. I think we're the center of attention. They're looking at us more than we're looking at them. Yes? Yes.
Ma, aye.
Hi. Kisi dunaya.
What kind of shrimp?
This is a small type. Small one. Found in this villages. Water.
What do you do with it?
We eat it, of course.
Dry it, smoke it?
Yeah, smoke it and then we eat it. That water we make powders, then we mix it with chili and all. And it's used for making a type of luktir.
What's luktir?
It's like
local recipe. Local
it's like with dried bamboo shoot, then shrimp or fish, then smoke it, smash it together. It's good. I don't know. Day. Call our partner.
Pongging pongak.
Pongging pongak.
Yeah.
What does that mean?
It's a pongak of pongging. Means rapid of pongging. Normally rapids are called puteng in our language. They call it puteng. But this one, I don't know why they call it pongging pongak.
Maybe it just sounds nice.
Yeah. Yeah, these are very funny people. They like very nice kind of names.
And this is Adi village.
What song is this?
It's a love song. You know, India is full of love songs.
Yes.
All love.
শিল্পী পাৰিবা জানো আঁকি দিব মোক হেৰুৱানীষাৰ কাহিনী তি মোৰ য'ত মোৰ কবিতা হেৰাল সুৰসিচুতে ৰেণু গথা মালিকাৰ সপোন মধুৰ শিল্পী পাৰিবা জানো অতি উখার যত মাধুরী আনি গোলাপি পরিমল দিবাহী খানি আঁকিবা মনর কথা শিল্পী তুমি লই মোর ব্যথা সকলো যোধ মোর কবিতা হেরা।